What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're playing some more Balloons TD6. In this video, wait, let me just collect that. 500 monkey money and a 040 dark monkey. That's pretty good. We're going to be doing some challenges, actually. So we're going to do a couple, and then I'm going to try to make a challenge. Well, I'm going to make something very difficult, and I'm going to try to beat it myself. So, basically, we're going to search. Well, we're going to click on this one and we're going to do played my challenges, my save game, following, favorites, expert, casual, most liked. Yeah, so we'll go casual. Not hard, but not easy. Like to win. Money. Monkey money. Nice. If you guys do enjoy, make sure to like and subscribe and share it to a friend. That you know would like this type of content. We've did a Roblox video, and if you've done this video, if you finished with this video, just pop over to watch that one. Like for 10 years of good luck. So, what should we do? Help Tooty find this. Well, we'll do that. New game. So, what is this? What is this? How do we win? That is a fortified OMG. That is another fortified OMG. What do we do? Well, that was super easy. I think that was too easy. So let me search. We'll go search challenge code. Challenge. Right, let's do it. So, this guy's made a challenge. We have 62,555. It's chimps and there's 80 HP. Pat Fusty, I don't actually have Pat Fusty, so we might not be able to do this. But what I do know about this map is, see these? Tap them right. And then it should open up something. Nice. Well, I don't know how that works. So we're just literally going to go, where do we put this guy? We'll go right here and we'll just go large caliber with faster firing. Because this is only as OMG. Oh, you can only have one tower. Oh, and I want center path on my thingy. And lots more darts. Just to get him upgraded. So let's see if this does the job. No, definitely not. Definitely not. Now I'm wondering. Oh, they've left Ultra Juggernaut in. Could that be the play? Come on. Surely. I can put this somewhere. No. That sucks. Okay. I say just a plasma accelerator. Don't know about everybody else, but what? No way. There is no way. Right, we have to restart. We have to restart, okay? We need to restart. And we need it to be... Why can't I go there? Yep. And then we get faster barrel spin. So let's just not get faster barrel spin. Let's go powerful darts. Alright, there we go. Right, 3, 2, 1, let's start. So we want to always have this on. At all costs. Does this work? Please tell me this works. No way. No way. This guy has done a good challenge. I'm not even joking. Like, he's done a good job. Oh, this stuns mob class blues. Do we have enough for a balloon crush? I'm just thinking, where do we put this balloon crush? Do we put it down here, then it's too far down? Oh, but it can't actually hit that. Ah, this is mind-boggling right now. I am confused, very confused. We don't even have enough for a balloon crush. Oh, and that mob's just gonna fly right by because, well, we don't have the range and stuff for that. Oh, we can defortify it with the shattering shells. We have enough of the shattering shells. It's probably that one. It's probably that. What happened to this? I have mob shove. Does mob shove work on this guy? Well, we'll lock him in place there so he goes over there. And then we'll put him in pursuit. And then we'll just start it. See if mob shove works. Mob shove does not work. That is going to be a big, big problem. The super mines. Right, we'll put super mines at the back. Right, now does this work? Big attacks. We'll have to go long reach though. Oh, you can put mines there. It works. It puts mines. Nope, it just shreds. Like, what do I do here? Shattering shells? Maybe I need to micro it. Like, I can micro, but that's fine. No, you can't do that. You can't do that. There is zero chance. So what can I do that pops? Oh, they've done that. So they've already thought of that. An aircraft carrier ship. I have never done an aircraft carrier ship in my life, so I guess it's the time to try it. What? That is so awesome. It doesn't even crack it. What? Maybe I'll go that? Like, what do I do? Yeah, literally, I think this has completely stumped me. I need something that can go on water, ideally. What can pop the ZMG? I don't actually have all the upgrades. So we'll go for that. We'll go for ball of lightning. What about ball of lightning? Oh, because it can't reach over the wall. Right, so let me do this. Because I know there's a certain way where you can spam that, and then this thing opens, this dam opens. Ah! This is hurting my brain. This is very, this is difficult. I've never tried a snowstorm. What does a snowstorm do? Is it a permafrost? What does this do? What does a snowstorm do? Can I speed it up? Oh, the ability cooldown rate is low. So if we want this guy, we'll put him there, I guess. This is very obnoxious. So we'll go that with that. What does this guy do? What? That is just crazy. This guy. Oh my god, I thought we'd have won then. So what do we need to do? Because my only thought is elite defend. They've put an elite defender in. We'll set him to elite. Oh, you can't actually do that. Oh. Large caliber. Go. Oh, this guy's getting pops. Come on. Elite Defender. Yeah, because the closer it gets to the end, the faster it attacks. Oh. Wait. I think I know what I need to do. Oh, wait, no, that's the wrong path. That's the wrong path. All right. Right, I think I've got something in mind. That is the wrong one. That is just the wrong thing, completely. Right, so bomb with the bomb blitz. And then we might as well go bigger bombs, but... What does this do? Does this work? No, it doesn't. Because it instant kills you. Unless I put it back here. Okay. So, where can you put this guy? Where can you put this guy? Right back here. So we'll put him there. That hits right there. 3, 2. Oh my god, that just did 5,000 damage instantly. That's good. That is very good. Good. All of these are fine. Which one is the best? Which one do I want? This is very difficult. I don't know what I want to get. Do I come here and get a crossbow with sharp shots? Does that reach? Does that even reach it? It can reach it. But it just does a couple pops. So we want to do a different map. I don't think we can do that. I was stumped on that. Who can pop camos? If you can do this, you're a god. Still underrated ability. Can you beat? Don't create regrow farm. Alright, 91% regrow rate. I'll take it. So, let me see what this round's about. So, it's just a bunch of... Are they camo? They're not camo. Okay, you can't sell... Maybe it's just an Ultra Dragonaut. I don't know. Okay, so it's 104 heart balloons or something like that. That'll do it. No, it doesn't. Nowhere near. So, what removes... Regrow. What can remove regrow? That's the thing. Oh, there's only one life. Bomb blitz won't work. What just completely removes regrow? Right, they've kept... Maybe it's just Elite Defender. Honestly, it might be Elite Defender. It regrows that fast. But it does get faster. It does get faster, okay? It shoots faster. No. They've turned the regrow high. High up. Yep. Ray of Doom. No, not Ray of Doom. Whatever this is. It's just shredding. Shredding, but it's not shredding fast enough. Honestly, it popped a few. I reckon Ray of Doom would do it. But I don't actually have Ray of Doom. So that sucks. Maybe we'll just go bunny stuff. And then we'll just set target and we'll just micro it. The boom. The boom. The boom. Nah. Man, these challenges, they're really getting me good. But then again, can't get me all the time. Can't get me every single time. Because I know that this is gonna beat it. No, oh my god, they're really powerful. Right, let's just try the middle path, because... Refreeze. I've never actually tried this middle path. Is it good? Pretty OP. Pretty OP. It is popping them, slowly. It is popping them. I can say that. Oh, that just freezes everything on the map. That's it. Right, let's just lose. Real quick. So, I know the Elite Defender is pretty good. With Full Metal Jacket and Large Caliber. Because it's got Targeting Elite. What does that do? I might have it. Sniper Monkey? Oh, it already has Bouncing Willow. Fast Firing. Nah, it just regrows so fast. How do I win this one? Oh. Maybe it's just... Oh, I can't get Balloon Crush. I'll give it Missile Launcher so it shoots super fast. But if I pop something, it should give me money. It does. So can I get a Balloon Crush before I lose? Basically. I can't. That is like impossible. I don't think you can. Because I know that there's something that just completely removes camos. I'll try Ultra Juggernaut to quick shots. Oh! Ultra Juggernaut's good. It's not popping it, but... Oh, it's lagging. Oh, it's lagging. Right, Ultra Juggernaut does not. Ultra Juggernaut is not the play. It's not the play. Single and flare. Oh, wait. Is there ninja? There's not ninja. Because I know that one tower can actually completely remove something. I don't know what it is, but it can completely remove a regrow. If I could have two towers, I might know what to do, but that isn't the case. Oh, refresh. Alright, so we're back in. And I've lost a chat, and I've lost a thing. I don't love camos. Camo. You can't win your big poopy. Let's try it. Am I big poopy though? Am I big poopy? Or am I just crazy good at this game? So let me see. Yeah, it's the... Mob Shredder. What does Mob Shredder do? Absolutely nothing. That was garbage. How many towers can I have down at once? Infinite. Oh no, two. Well. I'm a bit suspicious that they've left the Ultra Juggernaut in. And the fact that Mob Assassinism makes me think that this is going to be expensive. Their camo! There is no way they did that to me. God. No way they just did that! There is zero chance they just did that. Oh. My God. That's crazy. That is crazy. So there's this. I know that this can hit camos, target independent. And then there's that. with another one. Target independent. Does this do it? That does do it. Does it, though? Can it pop all of them? Oh, honestly, not half bad. Can you sell? Have they deleted sell? Okay, let me just test. You can't sell. Okay, okay. That's not half bad. So, this guy... For some reason, I believe it's going to be that. With that. Oh, no. It does grow block it, though. So, that's not half bad. Grow blocker does remove regrow. Oh! If it removes regrow, surely, if I do that, removes regrow... Get what I'm saying? Target independent. Remove all that regrow. Oh, no. That didn't work. That did not work. Okay, that did not work. Spike factory. It's left in deadly spikes. Oh, I do want spike storm anyway. But it has blocked it out, so... Maybe back here we get a deadly spike? And then at the front, we get something to obliterate. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Where is he? Here. This guy. Lead to gold. Balloon Master Alchemist. It turns everything to redwood. Oh. That's not bad. Oh, wait. This sounds pretty OP. I'm actually going to get that. Rubber to gold. Okay. Well, let me just try it. I guess it could work. Strong acid. Right, play. Hopefully this does a good job. Oh. This guy really sucks. Oh, it's because it's camo. Yeah, the deadly spikes aren't working. So... Oh! Okay. I'm going to make my own challenge, all right? Not restricting any monkeys. I'm just going max bloom speed, max moab speed, max ceramics health. Oh, maybe not 2,000. Maybe just 500% ceramic health. Right, moab health. We'll do that. Vigor rate, ability cooldown rate, low. Yep. Powers off. Yep. Double cash disabled, yep. All regrow, yep. Right, so. We want to go life's one each. And we'll go starting cash 100,000. And we'll just have to be around 100. BAD balloon, around 100. Alright, it's going to be easy mode. And it's going to be standard, yep. And we're going to have £1,000,000. No, 100,000 pounds. Oh, £1,000,000. To be this BAD balloon. But the difference is BAD is, where is it? 600% stronger. And it's 500% faster. So, yeah. Exactly. Very difficult. So, first off, we want stunning. So, you want that with that. And we want my boy Quincy. You're very expensive. But, okay. You will get the embrittlement with the refreeze. And we'll get the glue gunner with more glue. And big lobs, glue splatter. We want the... That. With that. And we'll lock that one in there. And then we want a hydro rocket pod with focus firing. Lock that in there. We want the... what else do we want? We want back here. We definitely want the deadly spikes with passive production. We want Brood with Ball of Light. Maybe Ball of Light? No, we don't want Ball of Lightning. What can we do to stun mob? Sniper. Sniper's going to be very nice. Back here. With the Cripple Moab. Oh, God. Cripple Moab. With faster firing and all that stuff. And then we want the Elite Defender. Full metal jacket, target to elite, and then we want the this guy here. And we'll target him to elite, and we'll target them to elite. And then this guy's going to have full metal jacket, large caliber. And then back here, we want a village right there. Nice. Jungle drums, Revlocker radar scanner, MIB. And then we want this person to be buffing everything with fast throwing, acid pull. We want a... What do we want? Yep. Ice Monkey. Ultra Juggernaut is going to be very good. Where should I put him? There. Ultra Juggernaut with quick shots. Very quick shots. We'll do a Crossbow Monkey. Ooh, where can I put him in range of the village? Right here. This guy's going to have Glaive Ricochet and Fast Throwing. What else do we want? We want the Overdrive to be right here. And then we want that to be there. What else is pretty good? Pretty good. This guy is very nice to have. Right there, with that. And then we want one more. Back here. With the Mob Eliminator, bigger bombs, heavy bombs. That's going to be doing chunky damage. What else is good? I guess a bunch more snipers is nice. Since they're consistently being buffed by that one. My village. See, I'd like to have my village there, so we'll sell. And then we'll put it there. Bigger radius there. And with that. And then we'll put an alchemist right up there to buff all of them. And all of these are just going to be these. Boom! Nice. Okay, that's my sniper team. I get one more in there. So with that, back here we'll have a druid with ball of that, and then we'll get a Heart of Vengeance all the way down here, or a druid wrap all the way down here, just for defense. Nope. I seen it. That's going to be attacking faster with spike mines and fast production. Which is going to be very nice. This guy, nope. I'm going to get a heli pilot down here with Marv Shove and Pursuit. We will follow Mouse up to here. And then we will Pursuit. Yeah, so there. Follow Mouse. Nope. No. Right. Pursuit. Okay, Pursuit. What are the big attack towers can we get? Like, chunky damage attack towers. We definitely want a few of these right here. All with that and that. With quick shots and quick shots. Super Monkey. Super Monkey is amazing. Amazing damage tower. With that and not back. And then one more if we possibly can. No. Zero chance in the world we can get another one. Let's get a mortar down here with increased accuracy, bunny stuff. Bag of Blast, Balloon Shock, Shell Shock, the big one. Right there on that intersection. This guy's fine. What else do we want? You know what? Let's do it. I know what all you guys are probably thinking. What are you doing with all these darling gunners? Oh, well. You'd be surprised. Because they're all gonna have Ray of Doom. Yes, it's expensive, but it's so worth it. Oh, see those Ray of Dooms? Yeah, they're very good. What else do I want? Yep, that guy stay there. I guess with some more Darkling Gunners. Man! More Darkling Gunners. My fingers are hurting! My fingers are really hurting, like real bad. What else is good for defense? Against fast balloons, because this guy can like, shoom. A bunch of these, just set to there, will be nice. Especially with that on every single one. With fast reload, that one, and then this guy, the bomb, buddy stuff. What else is cheap but very, very good? This guy, the Druid. The Druid is so good. Just so expensive. No, it's just so difficult to level them all up. But let's get another Druid Wrath. And let's get another one here. Half the oak. Boom. Okay. What else do we want? No, I started it! Abilities? Quincy? Come on, deadly spikes. Come on, pop it! Retry last round. Oh my god. You know what? I'll be back in a bit when I've done this. Alright, so a bit of work later. We've got this whole setup. And this took a while, not even gonna lie. But I've got every single one targeting elite, every single one following this, and I've upgraded every single one to all that. So I've got my elite sniper, I've got my elite, I've got my cripple mouth, I've got my elite defender, and I've got my elite sniper monkey, which is giving all these guys the buff. And I've got lots of alchemists and villagers down. I've got my helipilots, got my mortar, got my spike factories, got all these rays, and I've got the balloon exclusion zone and that. I reckon we'll be able to do it. So let's start in 3, 2, 1, go! Come on! Pop! Just pop! Pop it! Pop it! Pop it! Oh my god, they're so fast! Right, guys. We didn't do too well in this video, but still, if you did enjoy, feel free to like and subscribe. We're on the way to 50 subscribers by the end of the month. So if you do enjoy, then make sure to like and subscribe. Share it to a friend. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.